K. Somaprasad.
Thank you, Chairman, sir. I support this bill. The bill is proposed to declare four institutions institutions of national importance and to confer power on them to grant degree, diploma and other academic distinctions. Design sector is a highly developing branch all over the world and highly competitive field also. Hence, we should take all the possible steps to raise the design education to a global standard of excellence. In Kerala also, there is a design institute, sir. The Kerala State Institute of Design. It was established in 2008 with the support of National Institute of Design, Ahmedabad. It is one of the first state-owned design institute in India. The faculty development program and the curriculum development for the design programs of KSID are provided by the NID Ahmedabad. The institute currently conducts postgraduate diploma programs, design development.
What is your suggestion?
My suggestion, I am coming to the point, sir. For the further development and expansion of the institute, more financial and technological assistance are needed. There are ample chances for the development of design sector in Kerala. Kerala has a unique position in khadi, handloom production and handicraft and traditional artisan sector also. Hence, there is a scope for international level design institute. I request the government to give necessary help to upgrade the standard of Kerala State Institute of Design as an institute of national importance.
Right.
That is
good.
Thank you, sir. Sri